Welcome to Amazon SES Deliverability Learning Series. My name is Gautam and I have Rakesh here along with me, and both of us are technical account managers at AWS. Throughout this video, we will delve into the powerful monitoring and observability features offered by Amazon SES, which will enable you to gain comprehensive visibility into your email sending activity, sender reputation, and potential deliverability issues. Whether you are looking to optimize existing campaigns or just starting with Amazon SES, this video will equip you with the knowledge to enhance your email deliverability practices. So, let's dive in and explore how you can leverage these tools to improve your email monitoring and observability strategies.
Before we dive into the specifics of monitoring and observability, let's quickly have an overview of Amazon SES. Amazon Simple Email Service, or Amazon SES, is a cloud-based email sending service designed to help businesses communicate effectively with their customers. It's built to manage high-volume sending, ensure reliable delivery, meet compliance standards, and offer cost-effective solutions for various email types. SES caters to businesses of all sizes, supporting transactional emails, marketing campaigns, and automated notifications. Let's now explore how the monitoring and observability features of SES can enhance your email sending strategies. Monitoring and observability are crucial aspects of email delivery with SES, as they provide valuable insights into our sender reputation, sending activity, and potential deliverability issues. Monitoring email sending with Amazon SES can be broadly categorized into two main aspects, which are monitoring sender reputation and monitoring sending activity. So sender reputation in Amazon SES is a measure of the trustworthiness of your email sending practices. It's influenced by factors such as bounce rates, complaint rates, sending history, email content quality, and authentication practices. A good sender reputation is crucial for maintaining high deliverability rates and avoiding potential restrictions on your account. Whereas sending activity in Amazon SES refers to the metrics and data related to your email sending operations, like sending statistics, delivery status, bounces, rejects, and complaints. Monitoring sending activity helps you understand the volume and success rate of your email campaigns. It provides insights into immediate delivery issues and helps you track your usage against your sending quotas. Overall, sender reputation is built over time based on your sending patterns and recipient response, while sending activity provides immediate, real-time data about your email sending. Additionally, sender reputation is more about the qualitative aspects of your email sending practices, while sending activity focuses on quantitative metrics of email delivery. Poor sender reputation can have long-term effects on your ability to reach inboxes, while poor sending activity habits can lead to immediate delivery issues. In summary, both are important for maintaining good email deliverability in Amazon SES.
So, to start with monitoring sender reputation, the reputation metrics page in Amazon SES console offers comprehensive insights into an account's sending reputation. That is, the summary section provides an overview of reputation health based on historical bounce and complaint rates that is calculated using a representative volume of email that reflects typical sending patterns. The reputation metrics page also displays the current status of our SES account, which can be in one of several states. For example, we can see here the healthy status indicates that the overall SES account is healthy with both bounce and complaint rates within acceptable levels. If these metrics exceed certain thresholds, the account may be placed under review. During this review period, the status might change to pending end of review decision, as Amazon SES evaluates the account sending practices. In cases where serious issues are detected, Amazon SES might implement a sending pause status to prevent further impact on reputation. And your ability to send emails using this AWS account will also be impacted until this issue is resolved. Each of these statuses reflect different stages of account health and potential actions taken by Amazon SES to maintain overall system integrity and sender reputation. Also, the reputation metrics page here shows key statistics, which include the number of emails sent in the last 24 hours, remaining send capacity, and the percentage of daily sending quota used. So, Amazon SES encourages regularly monitoring these metrics to maintain a healthy reputation. These statistics might serve as early status indicators, allowing us to address potential issues before they significantly impact email deliverability. And we can also set up alarms in CloudWatch for monitoring SES sender reputation. That is, Amazon CloudWatch offers extensive monitoring capabilities for email sending activities using Amazon SES. All the major key metrics, such as number of email sends, bounces, complaints, rejects, deliveries, and if configured, even open and click-through rates are available in Amazon CloudWatch. These metrics offer valuable insights into the performance and health of email campaigns. So, CloudWatch allows for the creation of custom alarms based on these SES metrics. Users can set thresholds for various parameters such as high bounce rates, increased complaints, or approaching sending quota limits. When these thresholds are met or exceeded, CloudWatch can trigger notifications, enabling proactive management of email sending reputation. This capability empowers users to stay ahead of potential issues, ensuring optimal email deliverability and maintaining a healthy sender reputation. Also, Amazon SES leverages SNDs, that is Smart Network Data Services, a Microsoft-provided tool, to monitor the reputation of dedicated IP addresses. SNDs provides key metrics such as spam rates, complaint rates, email acceptance percentages, and specific indicators like trap hits. By monitoring these indicators, we can identify potential issues early, such as unusually high spam rates or unexpected trap hits. This data enables proactive adjustments to sending practices, thereby helping maintain a positive sender reputation. And to safeguard sender reputation, Amazon SES also offers the ability to temporarily pause email sending. This can be implemented using Amazon CloudWatch and Lambda, creating an automated solution that pauses email sending when reputation metrics such as bounce or complaint rates exceed predefined thresholds. This flexible passing mechanism enables proactive management of sender reputation, helping to maintain high deliverability standards and address potential issues before resuming email sending.
Moving on to monitoring sending activity with Amazon SES, let's begin with the Amazon SES account dashboard. The Amazon SES account dashboard, accessible from the SES console, offers a comprehensive overview of email sending activity and account health. It begins by displaying account level details such as production access status and sending limits. Within the dashboard, the daily email usage pane offers a snapshot of recent sending activity, the number of emails sent in the past 24 hours, the remaining send quota, and the percentage of daily quota that's been used. The sending limits section complements this by outlining daily quotas and maximum send rates, giving a clear picture of the account's capabilities. Lastly, the dashboard presents the current account status, which can be categorized as healthy, under review, or paused, giving an immediate indication of the overall account status. Moving on, we have the sending statistics section that features graphs for four key metrics, which are sends, rejects, bounces, and complaints. These graphs can be customized to display data for a period ranging from 1 to 14 days with an aggregation interval of 1 hour. This flexibility allows for both immediate and historical analysis of sending patterns. Each graph on the dashboard is equipped with a View in CloudWatch button, which redirects to the Amazon CloudWatch console for advanced metric analysis. In summary, regular monitoring of the SES account dashboard provides visibility into email sending activities and helps detect any anomalies in email sending patterns. This proactive approach not only ensures smooth email operations, but also enables early detection and mitigation of potential issues, ultimately supporting optimal email sending performance. Amazon SES offers powerful API operations for programmatically monitoring email sending activities. These APIs are readily accessible through multiple interfaces, which are AWS SDKs, AWS Command Line Interface, that is AWS CLI, and the AWS Management Console. Irrespective of whether using AWS SDKs, AWS CLI, or managing through a web interface, Amazon SES provides flexibility in utilizing the API operations to match various operational needs and preferences. Let's dive into some of the API operations that SES offers for monitoring email sending activity. First is the GetSend Statistics API operation, which retrieves aggregate statistics about emails sent from an account over the past 2 weeks, including data points for delivery attempts, bounces, complaints, and rejections in 15-minute increments. Next, we have the Get Domain Statistics Report API operation that retrieves detailed inbox placement and engagement rates for specific domains used in email sending. For account level information, We have the Get Account API operation that provides details about the email sending status of the account. And we have the Get Account Sending Enabled API operation, which indicates whether email sending is currently enabled for the account. Finally, we have the Get Send Quota API operation that provides information on the current sending limits of the account, which also includes information on the maximum send rate and daily sending quota, along with usage over the last 24 hours. These APIs are readily accessible through multiple interfaces, which are AWS SDKs, AWS Command Line Interface, that is AWS CLI, and the AWS Management Console. In summary, the SES API can be used to create scripts or applications that automate email sending and monitor statistics in real time. This automation allows for comprehensive management of email activities from observing long-term trends and quickly address any immediate changes in sending activity. Event publishing feature in Amazon SES offers detailed information about various events that occur during the email sending process, that is, from the initial email sending to the final recipient interaction. To set up event publishing, Amazon SES needs to be configured to send event data to other AWS services such as Amazon CloudWatch, Amazon Kinesis Data Firehose, Amazon Simple Notification Service, Amazon Pinpoint, or Amazon Event Bridge. This configuration can be done to the Amazon SES console, AWS CLI, or AWS SDKs, where we need to specify which events we want to track and also the destination where the event data should be sent. Event publishing captures a wide range of email sending events, providing detailed insights into email delivery and engagement. These events include successful sends, delivery attempts, hard and soft bounces, complaints, email rejections, and rendering failures. Beyond delivery metrics, SES event publishing also captures recipient engagement data. This includes tracking when recipients open emails or click on links within them. Additionally, event publishing also captures subscription-related actions, such as a recipient updating their preferences using unsubscribe links. Amazon SES offers several destination options for event publishing, providing flexibility in how we can analyze and respond to email sending events. To begin with, for those events needing immediate or real-time notifications or wanting to trigger custom workflows, Amazon Simple Notification Service or Amazon SNS can be chosen as the event destination. Next, we have Amazon CloudWatch, which serves as a centralized logging and monitoring solution for SES events. For more advanced data processing and analytics, we can use Amazon Kinesis Data Firehose as a destination, which can send real-time streaming of event data into other AWS services like Amazon S3 or Amazon Redshift. Amazon Pinpoint serves as another potential destination, ideal for integrating email event data with broader customer engagement strategies across multiple channels. Lastly, we have Amazon Event Bridge that can receive Amazon SES event publishing data and route it to various AWS services or external applications based on defined rules. In summary, each of these destination options cater to different use cases and technical requirements, allowing flexibility to select the most appropriate solution for handling and analyzing email sending events.
And at last, to one of our latest feature additions on SES, the Virtual Deliverability Manager. The Virtual Deliverability Manager, or shortly called as VDM, is an advanced deliverability tool designed to help users optimize email deliverability. It provides personalized guidance and actionable insights to improve email sending practices and maintain a positive sender reputation. At the heart of VDM is its comprehensive dashboard, which displays critical information such as inbox placement rates, engagement metrics, and reputation scores across various internet service providers. It also highlights trends and potential issues, which helps in quickly identifying areas that need attention. Complementing the VDM dashboard is the VDM Advisor, an intelligent system that constantly analyzes the verified identities in SES account for potential issues and provide tailored recommendations to resolve these issues. The VDM Advisor acts as a personal email deliverability expert for improving sending practices and maintaining a positive reputation. In terms of pricing, Virtual Deliverability Manager is offered as an add-on service to Amazon SES. The cost is based on the number of emails sent through SES with pricing tiers that can accommodate various sending volumes. So we have talked about observability and monitoring with SES throughout this video. To further explore these concepts, we have this Amazon SES workshop, built with Amazon Simple Email Service, which provides guidance on managing email sending and optimizing performance. Specifically, Lab 3 of this workshop provides information on using configuration sets to publish events. These labs can guide us through publishing events by setting up notifications through SNS, configuring events with CloudWatch, and using Kinesis data firehose to track and analyze email sending metrics. This lab also provides the steps to set up and use Amazon SES Virtual Deliverability Manager to enhance email deliverability. Overall, this lab is a practical demonstration to observe and monitor email sending with SES. More information on the workshop is included in the description below. To summarize, we have covered the wide range of monitoring and observability tools available in Amazon SES. These tools empower us to gain deep insights into the email sending performance, proactively address potential issues, and optimize email campaigns. By leveraging these features, we can maintain a strong sender reputation, ensure high deliverability rates, and ultimately achieve greater success in our email communication strategies. This is the end of Amazon SES Email Deliverability Learning Series, focused on monitoring and observability. If you have any comments, please pass them in the comment section below.